We're at the compound for snowmobiling.
Yeah, what
we're
town?
Doing racing.
What town are we in?
We're in Bracebridge.
Okay, in Bracebridge at the compound. What are we racing today?
Snowmobiles.
Snowmobiles. For which racing circuit, do you know?
200.
No, that's the brand. The Canadian Snowmobile Racing Association. CSRA.
Yeah.
You're a CSRA racer. You've got your tech vest on. What have we been through this morning? Tell us. What do we have to do so far?
We've had to go check in.
And sign in and get what?
Sign in, get our bands, get our stuff for all of our races that we're doing.
We had to get teched in?
Yep.
How did that go?
Good. We learned that we always have to wear this or we get a max fine for $50.
Yeah, what is that thing?
A kill switch.
That's right. What's it do?
It stops the sled if you fall off.
That's right. And you have to have it on at all times when you're on the sled?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So how are you feeling?
Good. You got me.
What do you think about the experience here so far?
It's okay.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I really want to go see the track, though.
Oh, yeah.
Ride the track.
Why don't we go have a look? We'll walk over and we'll have a look at it.
Okay.
Yeah? Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay. Busy morning so far. He's raced once. He's about to go out for the second race. Hopefully he nails it.
Let's get it started in here.
And the beast is running.
So, GD is coming up to the line right now for their Moto 2 transition girls. The staging board, that's the big board up here at staging. They update that all the time. So, if this is your first race, you're not.
We don't know if we'll make it.
How'd it go?
Good.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
That was much
fun. Do you know where you placed?
Fifth.
Good job. That was awesome. How'd you feel with the hole shot?
Good.
You did great. You got right out there.
Yeah,
baby. You think you're going to make it in the final?
Yeah.
We got to walk over and see. They post your number if you made it. Good job, buddy.
Yeah.
Your fan club thinks you did great.
Yay, Cole.
Yay. Yay. Yay, Uncle John.
Yay. Here.